County Correctional Facility throughout our broadcast here this evening. We'll check back with him if there is anything developing. Speaking of developing, ladies and gentlemen, our weather girl, Sunny Storm, has a vacation, so I guess I have to be the weather girl, too.
Time for weather. We've had multiple reports of 3 and 4 level high clouds. Ladies and gentlemen, if you'll direct your attention way over to your left-hand side.
Who am I kidding? I can't pull this off. Give your attention over to your left-hand side, ladies and gentlemen. It's the Ski Bronx Human Pyramid Team. Already 2 levels high. Can they go 3? Can they go 4? With your encouragement, I believe they can. Let's make some noise as they get closer and closer to the main dock. They will start to be able to hear you, ladies and gentlemen. We've gone 3 high. We've got a 2 and a 3. How high will they go? Make some more noise. Let's encourage them all the way up. On the heels of our barefooters, ladies and gentlemen, it's our 2, 4, 3 high human pyramid team. And as they carefully get those gals down to those guys' skis, ladies and gentlemen, it is my privilege to welcome